How does one become a god? How does one become a legend? God is one who dominates the rest. Unbeatable. A legend is one who beats the unbeatable. A legend is one who defeats a god.
In this tale, like all other tales, we have a hero and a villain. Our villain, LeBron, emanates Darth Vader. Whereas our protagonist, Kawhi, emanates Luke Skywalker.
Born in Los Angeles, Kawhi Leonard would be drafted by the Indiana Pacers and then subsequently traded to the San Antonio Spurs.
With the 15th pick in the 2011 NBA Draft, the Indiana Pacers select Kawhi Leonard from San Diego State.
Around the same time, LeBron James would leave and betray his hometown of Cleveland, failing to accomplish anything in the land. He would be lured away by the vices of Miami.
The answer to the question everybody wants to know. LeBron, what's your decision?
In this fall, I'm going to take my talents to South Beach and join the Miami Heat.
You were the chosen one! It was said that you would destroy this city, not join them! Bring balance to the force, not leave it in darkness!
2 years later, the two forces would juxtapose each other in the 2013 NBA Finals, the biggest stage on Earth.
James catches, fires a three, way off. Rebound tipped, still loose, picked up by Miller. Back out to James, another three. It's good!
The basket.
Retiring as time. Execute Order 66.
His three-pointer, bang!
The Miami Heat not ready for their season to end tonight.
They're the best two words in team sports. Game 7, and tonight, legacies are on the line.
Three-pointer. LeBron, same spot he hit the last three. Takes another one. LeBron James making the Spurs pay. James fired up right now. Leonard to the hoop. 4-6.
Long drive to the basket by Kawhi Leonard. All the way in.
Leonard, oh, count it, out of bounds. Heat time here for the Spurs. Ginobili, Kawhi Leonard for three. Puts it in. 2-point game with two to play. Hearts are racing, heads are pounding, palms are sweating.
15 seconds left on the shot clock.
Heat swinging to a 2-point lead.
Now LeBron, gonna have to hurry up, turns the corner, gets bumped, his jump shot.
Got it, LeBron! James for 35! Come on!
The 2013 NBA Championship resides once again in Miami.
NBA Finals most valuable player is, for the second straight finals, LeBron James.
Why do we fall, sir? So that we can learn to pick ourselves up.
Kawhi, fueled by defeat, focused and trained during the offseason in preparation to seeing him again.
I talk about this a rivalry. Skip, this is not a rivalry. Oh, the hammer and the nail can never have a rivalry.
1 year later, the rematch begins. Round 2, Kawhi Leonard versus LeBron James.
The 2014 NBA Finals are underway.
LeBron James tracks him on radar and flies in to rebuke the shot.
Witness greatness in its most unpolished form. Birth, youth, newness. 21 years to get here. Now what? What will you achieve? Who will you defeat? Will you allow yourself to be conquered? Many challenges will face you. The hero's journey. Breaks and breaks. Loyalty and lack thereof. Betrayal. Backstabbing. Demeaning of your character. Contradicting with the rightness of your soul. You will be mocked. You will be ridiculed. But in the end, what does it make of you? Iron sharpens iron. Does it make a man of steel? A man to be praised as if he were a god from the heavens,
whose ascension will be marked in history.
A god amongst men. You are not human. You never have been.
Leonard for three.
Bang!
It's 96-76. It's time to celebrate, San Antonio. The Spurs have captured their fifth NBA championship.
That's a pressure. Oh my God.
Oh my God. That's what it's
a crazy feeling.
That's what it's about, baby, right?
Yes.
Word.
The fans of San Antonio know how great you are, and now the whole world does. You are the
the 2014 Bill Russell MVP.
You just won an NBA championship? I don't know. I'm just feeling very shocked right now. It just feels like a dream right now.